The Ministry of Youth, Sports and Culture held a music session for students from a California high school. Crystal Darling reports.
The student choir from Addison High School were treated to a music workshop headed by the Ministry of Culture Department. The singers are on a spring break cruise visiting several Caribbean islands to learn about music. Two Addison High students and choir instructor, Christiana Franzetti, gave us their thoughts on the experience.
It's amazing. It leaves me speechless, and it's so exciting to see something new and different that's so different from our life and, you know, just the normal everyday routine. It's just so much fun.
I definitely love how, like, fun and upbeat all the music is here, and I love, like, the drums, so I think I can kind of, like, explore my music taste and kind of just take it home with me.
Right now we're learning about different cultures and the different music from different cultures. And when I heard about this opportunity and I thought, well, the music seems really cool, I did a little bit of research and I wanted to learn about it. So that's why I brought them here, and I contacted the National Youth Choir of the Bahamas, who sent me here to learn about the different kinds of music. And I just think it's an incredible experience, and I'm excited to add it to our repertoire.
Music veteran Sinovia Pierre hosted the session on behalf of the Ministry of Youth, Sports and Culture, and said that it is important to give visitors a memorable cultural experience.
My thing is, instead of them just learning about sun, sand, and sea, giving them something that they're going to remember. You know, they say you tell somebody something, but you allow them to experience it, and they will definitely remember the feeling that they got when they heard and saw Junkanoo and when they saw Regan's Creek. So I just gave them a little taste of the history and a little taste of the music, and that's basically what it was.
The Addison School Choir will continue their trip across the Caribbean region over their spring break. I'm Crystal Darling, ZNS Network News.